Hey y'all, this is Jen with Sassy Southern Insta Girl, and this is hashtag Shopaholic Collab. And this is where I post every Saturday with what I bought for the week. So if you would like to join me and post your weekly buys on Saturday, and you could use the hashtag Shopaholic Collab and just tag me so I can add your video to my playlist. So I have some stuff from Hobby Lobby. I did go to a different one, and I found some more clearance stuff. I have a Dollar Tree, Michaels, and Joann. Very small Michaels and Joann. So I'm gonna start with Dollar Tree. So I really love their bowls. They're really sturdy, and you get a two pack for $1.25, and I know that you can get these cheaper at Walmart, but I was at Dollar Tree. And these are microwave and dishwasher safe, and I really love the color, so I got two packs of them, so four bowls. And then I found these, this decor is what they're calling it. I couldn't remember if I had this one, so I got it. It's the watermelon, the popsicles, and the little drink. I couldn't remember if I had these, and these are just little, like, particle board, chipboard, little thingamabobs. And then I picked up some of these Favor boxes. You get five, and I got the white with the red polka dots. And then I also picked up these treat bags because I want to do a strawberry journal after I finish my bee journal. And so that's what I got that for. And then I found this tissue paper that I thought was super cute. I hadn't seen this one before. It's got strawberries, watermelon, cherry, oranges, rainbows, sunshines, flamingos. I just thought that was really cute. And then I picked up some gemstones. The pink. I don't think I have very many of the pink, so I got that. And then I also found this, and I haven't seen this sticker pack before, so I got two of these. But it looks like that, and it's got the best wines are the ones we drink with friends. Go ahead, take your top off. That's a wine bottle. It's like friendship type. There's a little bite that says friendship. Think happy, be happy. We are so proud of you. Good time with best friends. I don't know. I just thought it was cute. So I picked up a couple of those. And then I saw this. I love Nora Roberts. And this, I was kind of surprised to see like a name brand book. I mean, they have good books. It says this was $9.99, and of course I paid $1.25, and it's called Private Scandals. And it says Deanna Reynolds had it all planned. She'd start out in the newsroom of a small Chicago station, then move up to host her own talk show. When her mentor Angela Perkins leaves for New York, Deanna risks everything for the chance to replace Angela on the air. Ben Riley, the network's sexiest journalist, admires Deanna's daring ambition, but the pair is soon caught up in the bitter backlash of Angela's revenge. Now they must uncover the hidden betrayals of Deanna's mentor-turned-rival by taking the biggest risk of all. So it looks really good. So we'll see. I haven't actually read an actual book in forever. That wasn't the Bible. I also found this. I thought this was really cute. I wish they had a strawberry one. I would love to have a strawberry one. And this is the only one I saw, but it's just a little wristlet. And it's got the front pocket and then this pocket. But of course, you could use it in in your purse and put stuff in it. I thought it was cute. I may not keep it. I may give it in friend mail, but I just thought it was really cute. So I decided to pick it up. Get in there. And then I've been looking for this, you guys. So I wanted one of these art stands to like display my cards and stuff on when I take pictures. And I have been on the hunt for this forever. It's just an easel. So I finally found one. And then this is like a super amazing find. So I found another palette, you guys. And this is Color Central Flutter Face and Eye Palette. And it has a highlighter, bronzer, blush, different eyeshadows. It says it is not tested on animals, distributed by Beauty Plus Global Inc., Ontario, Canada. Cruelty-free. So that was what the back looks like. And then on the inside, when you open it up, it has butterflies and it says, "Change is beautiful." And then it's got this. And so the names are like butterfly. So this one is called Fly. This one is called Butterful. This one is like a gold glitter shimmery. It's called Nectar. This one is called Attracted. Oh, that one's called Monarch. This one's called High, High. This one is called Light. The purple one is called Wings. And then this one is called Changes. That red would be really pretty on the 4th of July. This is a highlight, blush, contour, and bronzer. So I just thought that was really cool. I think that's every. Oh no, two more things from Dollar Tree. I also picked up these headbands. They're really cute. They're kind of like, I don't know what you call that. Like quilted, kind of. You can see it better on the. But they had this cup. They had white, black, pink, and I think one more. So I got two of those. And then next, let's do Hobby Lobby. So I bought three things that were not on clearance, but they were on sale. So I got these earrings for the 4th of July. They're $2.99, but they were half off. So I got them for $1.49. But they're like the faux leather, and the back piece is red glitter, and then it's got the stars. Kind of matches what I'm wearing now, but that blue is a little more brighter. It matches my fingernails more. And then I also got some of the strawberry, the spring shop ribbon. It was you get 10 yards. It was $7.99, so I paid what, $3.99? Something like that. And then I got this book. So it is the Illustrated Words of Jesus for Women, a daily devotional, 365 days of calming, coloring, and meaningful meditation on the words of Jesus. And it says it retails for $12.99, and it's really beautiful. And I paid $7.79. So the books, if you don't know, are I think they're all like 40 to 60% off all the time. But it's just really cool. I'll just flip through a little bit. So it's got like stuff to color, and then it's got like devotionals, and then it's got like a little place where you can write stuff. So I really thought that was really cool. So I picked that up. Now everything else I got was clear. Oh, I forgot three things from Dollar Tree. I also picked up this Blender travel case, but I'm thinking about using it for something else. It's shaped like a strawberry. And I actually already have one that I actually do use for my blender, but I thought I would get that for something else. And then I picked up two of the Eos dupes, the cotton candy and the pink lemonade. Now, Hobby Lobby. Back to Hobby Lobby. So, I found these. They're just envelopes. They're A2 size, but they're like pastel. So you get like all these colors, and they were originally $6.49. That's what the sticker says. But underneath that, it says $10.99, and then it says $6.49, and then the clearance is $162. They had two of these, and I picked them both up because I have a couple of cards that I noticed when I was going through my cards that don't have envelopes, so I thought I would get that. And then I had kind of glanced and saw that they had brush markers when I went to pick up my custom framing order, but I was kind of just ready to go, so I walked past it, but I found them again at the other one. So it's the Master's Touch Graphic Brush Markers, the brush tip, 3.5 millimeters. You get 12. These were originally $24.99, and I paid $6.24. And those are the colors you get. And I have a couple of brush markers, and then I have like some cheapy ones that I think I got on Amazon, but I couldn't pass that up. And then they had this Master's Touch spiral sketchbook, and it's red. I think they had a black one too. I just can't find it. But it's just, but it's thick. It's the 80 pounds, 130 GSM. There's 80 sheets for pencil, chalk, graphite, crayon, ink, and light watercolor. It was $11.99, and I paid $2.87. And they had a bigger one too, but I prefer the smaller one. I'm either going to use it as like an art journal or something like that, some kind of journal. I may use this to make my strawberry journal and just decorate the inside of this. So we'll see. And then I found some more beads. These are the bugle beads in silver. And these were $2.99, and I paid 74 cents. I got these for like shaker mixes and stuff, sequin mixes. And then they had some more diamond dots. I think for the most part they've gotten rid of all the diamond dots. But I got one of everything they had because they were only 29 cents a thing, and these go a long way. And I share mine when I send happy mail sometimes. This one's kind of like a gray color, and then this is like a light, like a lilac purple, and then I got two pink colors, and then this is like a, it's kind of like a light pink, peachy pink, and then a tan color. And then last but not least, they had this jewelry set. And I love the paper in the back because it says Maimon, Mahi, Mother, May. Like, it's got mother in like all kinds of different languages. But it's a necklace and a earring set that says Mama. And it was originally $12.99, and I paid $3.24. And my kids call me Mama, so I thought that was cute. I just got that. And then I also went to Joann, and I don't normally, because honestly, I think Joann's kind of pricey, even though they, and like almost everything's always on some kind of sale, so like you can never use the coupons. I don't know. Michaels and Joann, I try to stay away from. Really, I think unless you're buying fabric, Joann is really not that great unless it's like all you got. And then Michaels never has anything on sale. Like they don't ever put their stickers on sale. Occasionally they put their paper on sale, but it's like buy one get one half off. It's like I don't know. But anyway, but I just went in there just to see what they had, and their stickers were actually on sale. I think they were 30% off. So I got some strawberries because I thought that would be cute for my, and they have little faces on them, and they're like little bunny ears. But they were normally $4.49, which is another reason why I don't. So it gave me $1.35 off, and so I paid $3.14, which I think is high for a pack of stickers. Like, that's just crazy. Even with Hobby Lobby's stickers going to 40% off, they're still not that high. And then all their paper, their individual sheets of paper, even the specialty paper, was 10 for $3. So I picked up this metallic foily sheet. I picked up a couple of pieces of glitter, just like white glitter. And then this color pink, I got two of those. They didn't have a red that I liked for the Strawberry Journal, so I didn't get that. I got this lighter pink glitter. And then I got just some scrapbook paper. So I got this one. And I got, let's see, one. Three of these green background with the pink strawberries. And then I went to Michael's and actually found a bargain. So they had some of the hot buys. Not hot buys. Well, they used to be called hot buys. They're not anymore. It's the Recollections paper pads with 48 sheets. The ones that are like $20 or something, I think. These were $5. And the sign said they were like $5.99 or something, but they actually rang out $5. So this one is the Celestial Skies. And I just thought this was so pretty. Apart. It's just really pretty. I don't know what I would do with those bare pieces of paper, but it's really pretty. So I got that one. And then I also picked up the Capri, which is like fruit and flat lemons, plaid stripes. Just really pretty. There's like a beachy scene. The cutout parts are really pretty. There's daisies, some solids. Just really cute. So I did pick this up because you can't beat it for $5. Like, I need more paper, y'all. But anyway, that is everything. Oh, and I also, this is actually from last week, but I forgot to put it in my, in last week's, but I made a purchase from Happy Crafter Shop, and I picked up this. It's a planner clip, and it says, "Out of my way, I've got my sassy pants on." So I picked that up, and then I got some little bow cap flatbacks, cabochons, and like the mint. I got them in yellow and this like purpley blue color. And then I also got some of the flatback B buttons. And then she sent two freebies. She sent me these little heart lobster clasps. And she sent me five of those. That one's clear. I guess it's hard to see. And then she sent me this little sequin mix with the little green flowers. So I love shopping from her shop, but her stuff sells out so fast. I can't always catch it. But that is it. I did also purchase something from a friend of mine, but I'm not gonna show that. Okay, y'all. So I went back to the other Hobby Lobby in Kentucky and picked up a few more clearance items. And then I also picked up some stickers and some buttons. And some jewelry shop stuff because all that was on sale this week. But I picked up another one of these spiral sketchbooks because it's only $2.89, This is the 7x9 size. The bigger ones, like the 8x10 or 11, whatever that bigger size is worth 3 something, but I prefer this smaller size. So I picked up another one of those just to have. And then I picked up some more of these tubes, the tube beads that were I can't remember how much they originally were, $2.99, and I got them for 74 cents. I picked up yellow and these like kind of see-through red. And if you remember, I also picked up these silver ones the last time. And then I picked up another string of these crackle beads, the yellow and blues. I thought these would be really pretty. The yellow ones especially for like bee stuff. And then I also got, I have some of these in my stash already, but I couldn't pass it up for 99 cent. This is the Gilded Age. I can't remember how much they were originally. I may have taken them off already, but it's two of those little round bee charms and they were 99 cents. So I picked that up. And then I saw this. So this was in the art section. It's Master something. Masterpiece brush cleaner and conditioner. It's 1 pint, 16 fluid ounces. It's a high quality brush cleaning fluid and conditioner for all types of acrylic paint. It was normally $6.49 and I got it for $1.62. They had a bigger one too, but this is fine for me. I mean, I mostly only have acrylic paint and I have watercolor paint, so I just thought I would get that to clean my brushes when I use my acrylic paint. And then I got 3 packs. Well, I got everything they had of the, they call them steel, stainless steel scribe pens, but it's for the pokey tools. I'm gonna make some pokey tools. And I actually have already made 2. Let me grab them. But I may change them because I didn't glue them. So I stuck the. Did I glue it? Oh, maybe I did glue it. So JK, I glued that. Okay. Glued that bottom bead. But this one is one I made and it has the little, like, kind of like galaxy colors and then a little star charm. And then this one is just green beads, green and clear. And then I can also add a dangle to the end. And then, and those were 40% off. So they were $1.49 each. So $4.47 for 3. And you get 2 in each pack. And then all the paper studio stuff is 40% off. So I picked up a pack of the strawberry flatback buttons. They do have a shank on them, but I do have a shank remover that I got from Joann, and it clips the back right off, so you can use them flat. And then I got 2 packs of stickers. Oh, and that was, let's see, $3.99. Those were $1.19, and then I got a $2.99 sticker that was a dollar. Yeah, $1.79. And then I got a $1.99 sticker that was $1.19. Yeah, that's everything. So these are the one I got. They're these like springy fairy tale gnome. It says life is a fairy tale, gnome sweet gnome, gnome place like home. And you get 2 sheets of those. And there's 13 stickers on each sheet. And I just thought these were super cute. And then I also picked up these strawberries. You get 40 pieces. Partially for the strawberry journal that I'm going to be making soon, but also I have a strawberry project for a swap that I'm going to be working on this weekend. So, and I have some stuff coming from Temu tomorrow. So I'm going to have a Temu haul after this haul goes up. or the Shopaholic collab video. I may add one more section to the end because I need to go to Dollar Tree tomorrow. I'm looking for something specific. And I went today, but I wasn't able to find it. But anyway, that's it for this part, and I may add another piece to the end. Okay, y'all, so I'm finishing up my Shopaholic collab for this week. I went to Dollar Tree yesterday and I found a few of my wish list items, so I was happy about that. But first, let's do some repurchases. So I bought some more of the movie theater butter. I love this popcorn. But FYI, it does go stale quickly, so if you don't eat it in a day or two, it does go bad. And then I bought some more of the Toasty crackers. I take these to work for snack. And then I actually tried something new. I tried these Homestyle Select Old Fashioned Kettle Cooked Barbecue Chips, and they were actually really good. And then I also bought a new bottle brush. I use these to clean out our water bottles, and I needed a new one of those. And then I was very happy to find only one of my stores have the new school supplies. And they didn't have everything out, but I did pick up two pencil boxes. I'm gonna organize my die cuts into categories, and so I got two of those, and then I picked up three of these, and they have them in the really pretty green. Sorry about that. My daughter was leaving and wanted to say bye. I also picked up this dish drying mat. I really love the strawberries and watermelons, and I needed a new one because I like to have some to switch out when I wash the old ones. So I picked that up, and then I saw this on Angela's channel, Angela's Hauls and Lifestyle. I'm butchering it, but I'll put her down in the description. But she picked up the sipping broth from Millie's Delight Faux, and it's got three steepable broth bags. It's keto friendly, vegan, gluten free, and kosher. And you get three, and they're only 10 calories per bag. And you just add one steepable broth bag to 8 ounces of boiling hot water, let it steep for 4 minutes, and then stir, squeeze, and enjoy. But this is a blend of onions, basil, lime, and spice. It just sounded so good to me. So I picked up two. I don't typically buy the food, but I've been noticing more and more that a lot of people are buying the food, and some of the stuff looks really good to me. I haven't been able to find a lot of the things like the pepperonis and stuff, but I'm starting to look now, and I wasn't looking before. So I did pick that up because I thought this would make a nice snack at work instead of me like eating chips or something unhealthy. And then I picked up these stickers. I think I have these, but I wanted some more because I had an idea. And this is definitely new. This is a Good Vibes Only multicolor pen, and it says Be Kind. And they had three other ones. I cannot remember what they were, but they're super cute, and they have the different colored pens. And I actually have another pen like this that I got last year somewhere. I'm not sure what I do with it. I don't typically like these because they're usually fatter pens and they're harder for me to write with, but I couldn't resist with the little B on there. And once the ink is out, I can always pull that little Be Kind off and use that for a craft. And then also on Angela's channel, she was showing these B12 gummies. They're extra strength B12, increased energy and cognitive health. And you get 14 gummies for $1.25. And so that's like a week's worth. And these don't expire till 2025. But I also saw on somebody's channel, I cannot remember, that their doctor was telling them to take B12. Maybe it was Kimmy from Kimmy's Kitchen and More, was telling them to take B12 for energy. No, it wasn't Kimmy. Maybe it was Angela. Well, anyway, I bought 3 packs. So this is 3 packs worth. But for those of y'all that don't know, I ended up getting the C word 2 weeks ago for the first time that I know of for sure. And I have been so tired, y'all. Just like crazy tired. And so I'm hoping that this will help, but you take 2 a day. Well, honestly, yeah, chew 2 gummies once daily. So I'm gonna try it. These are gluten free for anybody allergic, and they're also GMO free. And they're made in China. But anyway. And then, so I'll let y'all know if these work. I'm gonna try them starting on Monday and see. Also on Pebbles Quality to Creations, she was playing with her Fuse tool the other day, and I have one, and I haven't used it in years. And so I saw her playing around with these report covers and her Fuse tool, so I picked up a pack because it inspired me to want to play with my Fuse tool. And then also from this Good Vibes Only, they had paper clips. And so I picked them up mostly for that little Be Kind, but I also love the little daisies. One says Love Yourself, Good Vibes Only, and the little rainbow. They had like 3 or 4 different designs. One was geared for boys, so I thought that was super cool. And then I can't remember what the other ones were. I think one was just design, like pink, some kind of pink color scheme design. But I thought these were so cute, and I do use my planner, so I thought these would be cute in my planner. And speaking of planners, they also have had out the 2023-24 planners in the monthly format, and I use this at work. And I was going to buy, because I buy the bigger ones for work for my desk, but this actually will be just fine. And it does run out in like the one I currently have this month is the last month. July is the last month. So I got this. They had some solid colors. They had some designs, but my favorite color is green, so I chose the green. And this is going to be perfect for me to keep track of appointments and days off and meetings and stuff at work. And it does come in this little thing if you wanted to put it in a. But I think I'm gonna use this in one of my 3-ring binders to store something and just take the calendar to work. So I was excited to get that because I will be using that at work. And then I don't remember seeing this before, and I only saw one, but in the and maybe I have some and just because I have so much ribbon, I just don't know. But you only get 1.09 yards of this, but it's lace, and I thought this would be so pretty in like my junk journals. It's like the perfect size. So I'm actually going to be on the lookout for more of this. And it's got the new label. So like I said, I don't know if this is something that they've always had and they just changed the label. But I do not remember seeing it this thick before, this wide. So y'all let me know in the comments if you've seen this before. And I'm really sad that I could only get one because there's not very much on there. And then last but not, oh, not last, I have 2 more things. I picked up some daubers. I actually have some of these, but I don't know what I did with them. And I saw somebody, and I cannot remember. I'm telling y'all, this sea brain is no joke. I cannot remember things, y'all. But she was painting those metal signs from Dollar Tree with this to keep it from having the streaks and stuff. So I picked those up because I actually have something coming up that I want to do. And last but not least, these are definitely new. And they were with some of the like fall type decor. But they're signs. And this one goes this way and it says home. And they had another one that said, I think home sweet home or something, and it had the little bees flying around. But I'm gonna put this in my downstairs bathroom, y'all. Even though I have a beach theme going on down there, I do change out the signs that I put down there for the seasons, and I use this direction. So I bought that for my downstairs bathroom, and then I picked up this one for my front door, maybe, or my kitchen. I'm not sure. But I absolutely love the ribbon and just the, this is 3D. I just love it. This is Home Sweet Home, and it's got the little B at the bottom, but I just love this. I mean, you cannot beat this for $1.25, y'all. It's just so cute. And they had quite a few different ones. I should have taken a picture. I'm so bad about that, y'all. I don't usually like record in the stores or anything anymore. Not because I just don't. But I'm going to try to start at least taking pictures and posting on my community page because I forget. But anyway, that is my Shopaholic collab for this week. I've spliced a couple together because I had a couple of different hauls. But that's everything. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I prefer to do this just once a week. It's easier for me. And that leaves me room to do my more creative things during the week. And so, you know, if you want to join in, use the hashtag ShopHotCollab and just give me a tag so I can add you guys to my playlist. I know Tony from Creative Chica Hauls has done it at least once. I need to check to see if anybody else has so I can add you to my playlist. But I do appreciate any support, and I will see you guys in the next one. And remember, in a world where you can be anything, be kind, y'all. Bye.